2002,
a friend sent me a photograph. It was a picture of a little girl, her father. The more you looked at the picture and the more you looked at her, you could see something was terribly wrong. The only person that knew her real identity was her father.
Franklin Floyd had been a fugitive for almost two decades. He robbed a bank. He had a history of violence.
He was an expert and concealed his identity.
He had a daughter, Sharon Marshall.
She wanted to go to Georgia Tech, be an aerospace engineer. I remember the phone call, and she said she was pregnant, but Daddy won't let me go to college now.
We discovered that they changed their names. He took her around to strip clubs to make a living for him. There's a big question here. What happened to Sharon Marshall?
As an investigative journalist, you try to get down to the truth.
All this information, very simple to analyze, and we had a real problem.
This is more than just a crime story. Who is this girl?
She went by many names.
We had a portrait of very different people.
This beautiful young woman was trapped in evil.
She was stuck and didn't know how to get out.
What happened? And who the hell is she?